All right, looks like Drummond Racing. We have a number 3013 out here. Dwayne, why don't you tell us about your racing organization? What you got going on?
It's a family operation. You know, like most people out here, we just do the best we can, try to hang out and have a good time. We like to help people. People like to help us and everything. We're hooked up with Engaged Off-Road right now. They're working on the truck. They got it loaded up, and it's on its way.
Okay.
So we're looking forward to having a good day. You know,
great. Tomorrow. So describe the truck that you have that Engaged is helping you out with.
It's a 3000 truck that we did some stuff to it. We're going to start running in 7 Unlimited. But right now, we're going to run it as a truggy in the 3000 class for this race, kind of shake it down,
sure,
get a feel for it, and get it dialed in for our next race, which is coming up in Baja.
Great.
Nice.
All right. So again, they're using the M.O.R.E. series out here, the McKenzie 400, as a proving or testing ground for the Baja 500 that's coming up. Dwayne Drummond and his group out here putting on a good showing running down the Baja. But again, we're out here at the McKenzie 400. Looking forward to how he does tomorrow afternoon.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Great, you got
these
it.
Are my co-drivers, too.
They're going to want you to give your name out.
Molly Drummond.
My name is Molly Drummond.
Dwayne Drummond Jr.
And,
Dwayne,
and where are you guys at? Oh,
Phoenix, Arizona.
You're still out of Phoenix.
Oh,
out here. It's a little bit of a trek to get out here, but again, we talk about the heat. I'm from Orange County. I'm a wussy, so the heat today beat up on me. But Phoenix, you guys are used to this?
Yeah,
any other
hoping.
Training you've done to get ready? Or
I jog a lot, you know, in the middle of the day when it's really hot, you know, to try to, you know, make up for it. But it's going to be hot tomorrow anyway with the suits on and stuff. But
okay.
Hopefully we'll get a breeze and settle in.
So have you been out to main pit already and set up your camp out there?
Yet, no.
You haven't, okay. So those are what we've been doing out here for you at home is kind of telling you where their camp is or whatnot. But basically, we'll look forward to seeing you and your success tomorrow. Dwayne, appreciate you coming
by. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
All right, we'll see you.
Thank you.